guys, get ready. Here we go with that final right there. Zach Wright starting it out with a slash up there. Zach Little airing it out over there on the right.
Zach Wright, good job top that way. Zach Wright's on the fastest. Get after the pro jam. With the barrel roll right the way, clean. His hair didn't even get wet. Got some hair too. Both riders staying busy, hunting around for these waves. Looks like Zach's getting there with a hat. Zach Bright, Zach Ertl on the right, riding that wave down, getting nice turns on it. Zach Bright. Both riders spreading out here, looking for different sections. Bright, dipping in and out of that wave. He's getting back up, getting fired up. Right, hunting on the inside, still putting the moves on those waves.
Still pretty tough conditions in this final heat for these guys in the sit-down final.
Wave selection is tough. A smart rider can somehow figure it out and still get the points in. It's all those little things that can add up sometimes when these tough conditions.
That's right, when it comes down to it, we got a riding criteria. 50% surf, 50% air. Zach Bright slashing the heck out of that wave right there on the left-hand side.
Hurt a lot on the back. He's looking for the big dog. We got a 1 minute warning here, you guys. That is short time. These riders are digging deep on this final. Just showing here. Zach Bright with the re-entry.
Robin, clean re-entry right there.
Earl going for the re-entry as well. Coming out back a little bit.
Call that myself. I think I have foot out the side nozzle breaker.